Anakin was a hero. Darth Vader was a hero. Palpatine was a hero. Jedi Council was a pederast feudal reactionary, CIA type deep state. Luke was a victim of creepy Obi-Wan, a sex tourist wanted for pederasty throughout the galaxy, hence he is hooded. Yoda was a sex criminal and drug trafficker. Ewoks were Kylax resisting land reform attempts. Han Solo was a human trafficker. Chewbacca was a crack fiend. Princess Leia was like Yumi Park.
And sometimes people have to push the train.
They have to push the train.
Yeah.